And we're back with breaking news that we've been following for you overnight. Multiple people are dead after a charter bus crashed just outside of Harrisburg. Pennsylvania troopers say the bus flipped over on I-81 in Lower Paxton Township. That happened just before midnight. Multiple people were also rushed to the hospital in Hershey for treatment. The extent of those injuries not known at this point. We do know about 50 people were on board that bus at the time of the crash.